Hey guys, we have a next math repeat question. X squared minus x cubed is equal to 36. Then what would be the value of x? Let's start. Firstly, we can write here x squared minus x cubed minus 36 is equal to 0. And next, x squared minus x cubed minus minus 36 can be written as minus 9 minus 27 is equal to 0. And next, x squared minus x cubed minus 3 can be written as 3 squared, which corresponds to x squared minus 3 cube, which corresponds to x cube. And next, we can write here x squared minus 3 squared, and next, minus x cube minus 3 cube is equal to 0. And next, x squared minus 3 squared as it is, minus, taking common, we get x cubed plus 3 cubed is equal to 0. We can note that here the value of x squared a squared minus b squared always equal to a plus b, a minus b, and next, a cube plus b cube, a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b, a squared minus a b plus b squared. So we can write here x a squared x minus 3 and x plus 3, and here we can write here x plus 3 bracket x squared minus 3x plus, here the next value will be here 3 squared will be 9 here, and next, here x plus 3 and x plus 3 are same, so we can write here x plus 3 common, here we get x minus 3 minus x squared minus 3x plus 9, and this value is equal to 0, so I can write here is equal to 0. And here we get the value of x plus 3 as it is, and x minus 3 minus x squared minus minus plus 3x plus minus minus 9 is equal to 0. And here x plus 3 as it is, and next we can write here minus x squared first, and next 3x plus x, we get 3 plus 1 is 4 plus 4x, and next minus 3 and minus 9, we can write here minus 12 is equal to 0. And simply here first, x plus 3 is equal to 0, we can get the value here x is equal to minus 3. And next, in second question, we can dividing by minus, we get dividing by minus, we get x squared minus minus plus, x squared plus minus minus 4x minus minus plus 12 is equal to 0. Clear? Now we apply here quadratic formula x is equal to minus b plus minus square root of b squared minus 4ac divided by 2a. Let's show that x is equal to minus b. B is given here minus 4 plus minus square root of b squared minus 4 squared minus 4a. A value is given here 1 and c is 12 divided by 2 and a value is given here 1. Clear? Let's go next here, minus minus plus 4 plus minus square root of 4 square is 16 minus minus plus and next minus 12 fours, 12 times 4 is 48 divided by 2 and next we can write here 4 plus minus 16 minus 48 we'll get here minus 32 divided by 2 and next we can write here 4 plus minus square root of 32 can be written as 16 times 2 multiplied by minus 1 divided by 2 and next 4 as it is plus minus we can write here 16 square root is 4 we can write here 4 square root of 2 and square root of minus 1 is iota we can write here iota divided by which is the complex numbers and next divided by 2 and simply we can say here 2 ones are 2 we can common here value of 4 1 plus minus square root of 2 iota divided by 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. We get the value here. 2 ones are 2, 2 plus minus 2 square root of 2 iota. So we get the value here. X value is, this is the x1 solution. We can write here x1 is equal to minus 3. X1 is equal to minus 3 and next we can write here x2 is equal to 2 plus 2 square root of 2i and next we can write here x3 is 2 minus 2 square root of 2 iota. Now we check that these values of x are correct or not. For this, we can put the value of x is equal to minus 3 into this question. And x is minus 3, we put here minus 3 to the power 2 minus minus 3 to the power 3 is equal to 36. Minus minus plus, we get 3 threes are 9. Minus 3 cube is, 3 is an odd number, we get here, minus 3 cube is 27 is equal to 36, 9 minus minus plus 27 is equal to 36, and 27 plus 9 is 36 is equal to 36, which shows that the value of x is minus 3. So that's our right answer. Okay, bye.